Back again. Here's the latest in circuit news. If you were looking for a sure bet, a good move would be to throw it all on Elise. I'm seeing nothing but gold in her future. You know, you got it, Elise. You just keep doing what you're doing. Circuit news. What do you call a run that's got ice all over, crevices, and tons of hits? Personally, I call it entertainment. Riders call it a race on Gravitude. To know it is to fear it. Have fun, people. Stay tuned with Radio Big for all your updates. Here's some tunes for ya.
sir.
You're back with Radio Big. Okay, y'all, at the speed riders were traveling today, I was surprised anybody caught anything. But word around the mountain is today's trick scores on Gravitude were... Well, let's just say if there's dollars attached to these points, there are some very happy riders around. Here's the latest in weather. Still a bit of cloud cover on Peak 2, but it looks as though it's gonna burn off. This morning's cold snap is also on its way out, leaving behind conditions described best as excellent. Do yourselves a favor and get on up there. Here's something for SSX fans. It's Peak 2's Ruthless Ridge. There's an unlikely place for a race. But hey, as we've already seen, this SSX circuit isn't pulling any punches. Be interesting to see how our competitors deal with some of those cliffs. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big.
We'll be right back.
to Moby Jones, a bit of NERD, also known as Neptunes, mixed by Jason Evans.
We'll be right back.
Welcome back to Radio Big. Here's some SSX updates for those of you listening in. It's getting pretty tough to ignore Elise Riggs. As a boarding powerhouse, Elise is making sure no one's gonna forget her name. Stay with Radio Big as we follow her domination over to Once again, this is Radio Big. Here's the inside track from the circuit. There's a lot of talk going around lately about Nate Logan proclaiming himself as master of P2. Big talk considering the caliber of this year's talent. Wonder if anyone will, take him down a notch. Now for a circuit update. Fans should head over to Intimidator today to catch the latest race action. If you're wondering where a good place to watch would be, my money's on the gap jumps. I'll see you there. For all your mountain info, stay with Radio Big. Next right here, going out to all those lucky enough to be listening to me and riding out there.
Well, I'm y'all. This is Rob Strip representing for my man Rock Raider, Total Eclipse, Executioner Style, and you're listening to EA Radio Big. Peace out.
On the screen, yeah?
After you. Looking sweet, I must say. Someone means business. Go!
you're back with Radio Big. Here's what's happening on the mountain. It seems Elise Riggs has been making a big impact in the circuit lately. As more and more winds fall her way, Radio Big will be there to report on it all. Stay with us as we stay with Elise. Here's something for all you loony snow bikers. Radio Big wants to remind those entering JB's weekly mountain bike night ride that helmets are to be worn when cycling in town. Wearing a helmet while riding a bike on ice. Go figure. In the latest SSX event news, trees and patches of fog are what riders have to look forward to today as the circuit continues onto the Snow Jam race course. For all your Alpine listening, stay with Radio Big. like some serious garbage through this thing.
Oh,
We're back with EA Radio Big. All right, a little recap for those of you who missed out on the latest snow jam race. Tricks, okay? Big ol' F-16 pulling high-G dogfight tricks. I've been around the SSX circuit since day one. That was one of the wildest rides I've ever seen, man. The urban flavor tonight as SSX competitors will be racing through the streets, the alleys, and shortcuts of Peak One's Metro City Breakdown. Make sure you stay with Radio Big for all your news. Evans.
Oh,
in, if I do say so myself. I rule!
Oh,